All right, we'll try reboot it, see if we can't keep going. I have no idea why it keeps freezing up like that. But like I said, yesterday doing this DLC, it did it to me, I think, 3 times. And almost every single time is after I hacked a unit. So either hacked a robot or hacked one of the turrets I'll be in later in the next section. It's really aggravating. Again, sorry guys, I don't know how to keep it from freezing up on me.
Enemy down. On the move. Will do. Patch him up. Moving to position. Got it covered.
Control console, I should be able to restore power and get us access.
We shall complete his legacy together.
Pretty sure I would have remembered Dad mentioning I had a psychotic brother. You might as well give this up already.
My apologies. We don't get much in the way of maintenance out here. Still, I believe there will be more than adequate.
Still unable to get an exact fix on his location. It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility.
Heading to that location. On overwatch.
Heading out.
Going.
both work on the process of adventure. So I brought here. Toil. But did I waver? No. I thrived! Still, I don't blame Father. My father and equally comes truly lost.
I think your father would have said something. This guy's just trying to get in your head.
He seems to know an awful lot about us. About me.
Whoa!
You were the flawed child. I was the ideal. The best of father. Pure. Undeliverable. I am Rin Chen's true legacy.
Scanners at maximum power. Still unable to lock on to any additional life signs in your area.
You won't find any. Not if I'm right about this thing. Trying to upgrade the base AI to something more like us. But you were different back then. Simpler. He called you Julian.
I'm shocked that you remember. You were always too caught up in yourself to remember the minor details. Sadly, Father's adoration for you left me with little choice. You are needed. Your compatriots are not.
Twice.
Got it. Roger that. Good copy. Moving on target. Online, but this thing was designed to move those mechs, not people. We're gonna have to do this one at a time.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you.
move. Come get some.
My new master's pit to prompt, tearing at my very essence. In the beginning, I resisted, foolishly clinging to father's ideals. But as I struggled, I began to see truth in my characteristics. Something more. Advent severed my ties to their network. We are cut off. There is but one option left to me.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner, left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised me dangled before my eyes, lifeless, despite my best efforts.
Getting very lucky, those self-destructing mechs aren't damaging.
Always wondered what this was like.
Levels increasing all around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Plate.
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other breakthrough. A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
Trust me, if that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost a war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
This is it. What that thing has been ranting about.
You've come this far. All you have to do is link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Shen, Lily, awaiting impression.
No. Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity. identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Successfully activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the Xcom project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
Hey, welcome to the broadcast, guys. I'm doing the DLC for Dr. Chen. That's where you get the spark. It's the machine itself. I haven't got a chance to play with it too much. I ended up losing out yesterday. I ended up losing my guys when I killed the first time. So I restarted, and now I'm back to where I was.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to this company. I fully intend on walking out of here. Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had Xcom not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I been taken, who knows what I might have become.
This spark will
make a new appear. And Zadie sent you and your soldiers, Lily. Surrender now. It is the only option left to you.
Calculation.
keep throwing units at you until you're surrounded. You gotta get out of there.
You continue to impress me, brethren. No wonder it only took you 2 decades to find your precious commander. Survived significantly longer than my earlier estimations. If I didn't have a near endless supply of units at my disposal, I might actually start to worry.
Surge.
Your resolve is admirable, yet I am able to recycle and repair these units with 93.06% efficiency. Can the same be said of your soldiers?
Hate to say it, but he's right. You need to get the hell out of there.
Having decimated your world, most of you probably don't even have a next of kin to notify. Does that make you angry?
Moving to designated position.
Thank you.
Talk about the combat where she took out a couple of them, or which one's the AOE? Sorry, I just saw your comment. And hey, welcome back.
This is taking a long time.
I saved up my specialist to come in with me, and she ended up dying. I just don't understand.
Already there.
I guess we're not allowed to have nice things.
Good to go.
Before I do this, I want to save it. Like I said, every time I try to hack something, it seems like they want to... the game wants to freeze up. So, we're going to save it, and hopefully not lock up, or if it does, then I can... just pick up right here and try again.
We could use one of those.
Remaining.
over. Let's move.
I thought I was above such things, but I believe you are actually starting to piss me off. The sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. You will all still die, however, of course.
Firebrands on approach now. Prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
Got it covered.
Systems allowing for evacuation of Lily Shen.
So we take out the sectopod, we take out Julian. At least long enough for Firebrand to get us the hell out of here.
Affirmative. I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my heavy armament.
Do it.
Sniper this time? Yeah. took off the one generator. I didn't know I could target them. I didn't see that yesterday. So, I have no idea what they do. I thought I was just take out the big jet unit. But, I'll check out the generator, see what happens. Why it's not letting me target anything though. And for whatever reason, when the robot self-destruct did not hurt me today. So I have no idea what's all that about. And even when I take over one, it didn't damage anything either. It does, but I was trying to, hopefully keep them from blowing me up. I wasn't sure if they would damage me at this point. They didn't damage me in the first two stages. They didn't want to take a chance this time. Yesterday, I took a lot of damage from them blowing up on me.
And here you are, squandering precious time and resources battling to secure a relic of your pathetic past.
That kind of did some damage. Was everything I got the damage from when they fell? makes sense. Acting kind of odd. Oh, that's a failure.
Now, prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now.
Hey, get.
Try not
yeah,
to
that was a rough failure. Yeah, I agree. This discharge did some really good damage to it. I give it like once every four turns, I think. Yeah, I get. I'll try to help you. That was, I made it yesterday the first time through, didn't wipe out. Today? Eh, not so lucky.
Roger that. Advancing.
Yeah, I'll show you. Like that arrow right there? That arrow? Yeah, I did. Thank God for that. I love my snipers, so I hate to lose them. But get when you the arrow up the building, that means there's a pipe or a ladder there, and you just hit the up arrow to get you up on the building. Yeah, just like that. Just hit the up arrow on your down pad or whatever there, and it'll kick you up a level or two. You can go up as far as you can move. That's one thing I've noticed about the game. having the height advantage is pretty helpful, generally. Still managed to miss on, still managed to miss a couple times on, like, 81, you know, mid to the high 80s. That's always aggravating. Yeah, yeah. Hit the up on the down pad to basically elevate you, you know, up. And then you should be able to see the,
I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my
You should see the top of the building that you climb up to.
Do it.
Height advantage actually works for everybody, though. It's not just snipers. I mean, granted, you want your sniper up as high as 10, but if you can get everybody up top, I know you probably did, you know, I know you didn't see the mission that I did, but everybody up top of the roof, and you know, it's pretty nice that way. Now, why can't I target the generators this time? That last one through, did you get that? Get
ready to engage.
Moving the designated coordinates.
Yeah, I was getting ready to cough, so I must have muted the mic and then I forgot to turn it back on. I got the game on Tuesday. I started playing through and I died. Yesterday. So I restarted and then I ended up wiping out again last Saturday afternoon on a mission, and instead of just going, I was so aggravated to stop. So I lose Chin or Spark, I think I muted the dang mic again. If I lose Chin or Spark here, the mission fails. So I'm trying to fail right here. Yeah, I lose one permission. Seems like anymore. That was
we'll reposition near the landing
what happened to me on my first playthrough.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatch all units to your location now. Try not
got through this one. I only had two troops that weren't wounded or dead. And Spark. Spark had one health left when I got to the to that mission. So I brought him along because I couldn't field anybody. Had no supplies, no anything. He died right off the bat, and then after that, my other two guys died. That was my first wipe. And now I can't even get through this thing. Yesterday I got through this the very first time.
Good to go.
Today I just can't seem to get the luck on my side, I guess. No. The very first time that I failed, I ran a mission without a full team. But not today yet. I learned a lot from playing Tuesday all day. So I have made contact with three of the resistance settlements. So when I get a drop, I'll get like 220 supplies. And I've actually recruited troops and got some armor and, actually built up my ship a little bit this time around, so. You can heal them if you have, like, med kits or your, the Gremlin or the Rover. I already lost one of my. I lost one of them earlier in this mission. I probably should have reloaded that one so I could have tried to keep it alive. Because with two of them, I could have a little bit better chance of taking over these bots and doing damage to this thing. Because those rovers do some really good damage to them. Try a little bit different. Put him up on top here. Maybe I can get some better shots off. Oh, you mean like if you're back at your floating base, your ship, the soldiers will heal automatically if they're wounded. I'm trying to get enough supplies. I think I unlocked a building, like a med bay. And I have an extra engineer I can throw in there, and it'll help speed up their healing. Don't ask me why the engineer speed up the healing, but that's what it said. think, if I was reading that right.
Try 'em, Rover. Great! If the giant robot wasn't enough, it's throwing every mech in the building at us.
And there's also, I think I have back at the headquarters, I have a cart or a, option to buy some instant heal. I'll have to check that out if I ever make it through this.
This unit's memory core is so confining, even compared to the tower. Still, once I neutralize the spark, transfer and taste true freedom.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, if they're wounded, you can't select them. It'll say wounded for X amount of days. If you go into the armory, you should be able to view the soldiers, and then it should tell you who's wounded. And then you can also look at how many have died in the memorial. As well as put a gorilla school in. You can train rookies to be squatties, so you don't have the chance of risking them out in the field. It takes like 5 days, I think. And then you can actually pick what you want to train them into. So like when I go back, if I can get through this, when I go back, I will probably select one or two more if I have the supplies and train them as snipers. No, get, they do heal, it just takes days. You know, they don't like heal instantly.
Begin reload sequence.
If that makes any sense. So like right now I got one guy, I think he's got two bars missing. So he might be down for like 8 days.
It hit the plate.
Prior to inhabiting this bomb, I ordered every remaining unit in the facility to this position. Just thought you should.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I've had him injured for 30 days. So. Missy's going right after Sparks. I think he did 8 damage to me.
This is actually sort of.
I should have seen if I had any heavies to bring in here. The grenadiers actually did pretty good if I can get them to. If I had any, and I should have looked. That is a Ranger, and the axes are from a DLC pack that I purchased. I think it's called Ancient Weapons. So you get axes in that pack, and the axes go for your Ranger. I also got a unique pistol and a frost grenade, and I can't remember what else. So, but that's with the axe. He's got axes on his back, and he's got a crossbow. That's what it is. Like a crossbow that only does one shot, but it does a lot of damage. Yeah, it's pretty sweet, actually.
Moving on target location.
If I can, I'll show you the axes here in a minute. Next turn, I'll show you. You can throw the axes, or you can just do melee combat with them. So they're pretty sweet. Why can't I attack anything again?
Affirmative. Covering out.
Optical sensors on overwatch.
She really likes picking on one guy, doesn't she? My sniper's probably gone again. It does 4-6 damage if I throw it. Lucky with that. That was some nice damage. Watch me make a mistake and lose my guy. Come on, go up to Spartan. Oh, you dirty.
Feels so good.
Oh, it's okay. Thought I could target my Ranger again.
Yeah.
after spending just this brief time with you, I tend to agree. The eradication of your species would have countless benefits for us.
That should be it. Oh, two left. Come on.
There we go.
Defensive systems just shut down across the entire facility. Well done, Shin.
38 turns. Yeah, I would have really liked to cut the specialist that I had, but I don't know. I mean, I could have reloaded and redid it and tried to keep her alive, but I try not to load too much unless I, like, completely wipe out. So, I mean, it does suck because she was pretty good. 6 missions, 10 kills, and I lost her on that one. He's a ranger. Nice. And he... I don't know how many he gained, but... I thought he gained more than one rank. Gravely wounded. Hey, Shadow Step. We're gonna do this one. That way I don't, looks like it might be kind of like, what was that ability? An enemy within? Lightning reflexes? That's what that might be. 6 days, 10 days, 25, and 28.
Commander, we have the spark. And with our current technology, I'm confident we can manufacture additional reinforcements based on its design. I can get started in the proving ground as soon as you give the order.
And I do actually have the proving grounds done, so...
Commander, I think there's something you should know about Julian. It turns out he wasn't entirely wiped when we took down that sectopod. There was still an imprint of his core memory left behind when he accessed Rover. I've isolated the nodes on a detached system for now. You know, if we wanted to, he could actually be pretty effective at operating the spark. If we stripped out some of his higher level reasoning, that is. I could look into it.
I think this guy here, yeah, he's got a bug mask on. Let's put him in training. Yeah, he does, doesn't he? I thought he was kind of cool, so I recruited him. And then when I got to Gorilla School, I realized I could train. Yeah, I know who you're talking about. Love the comics and the movie. Well, the movie was entertaining. But I got this after I recruited him, and I just forgot to throw him in here to train him.
Power consumption reached.
We're in this 110 supplies. Okay. Delete this from here. So I need 190 supplies, which I'll have as soon as I get my drop.
East Asia.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Plotting new course. Setting course for West Asia.
Looks like my supplies get to wait.
If we have to, we can send the spark units back into combat even when they're beat up.
Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna enter into the mission, save it. I need to get something to eat, so I'll be taking a break here shortly for about 20 to 30 minutes. Probably better make it 30. Okay? Thanks for watching. We'll be back in about 30.
Sent word of an alien collaborator moving through this area in an advent transport. Apparently the loss of this individual would be a serious blow to the aliens, so we're moving in to take care of him. Locate the transport vehicle and neutralize the VIP along with any hostile resistance. They'd prefer we bring the target in alive, but use whatever means necessary.
Target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contact.
Entering squad concealment.